In the old versions of Microsoft Word, you could paste without formatting by using the keyboard shortcut CTRL SHIFT and V. Unfortunately, in the newer versions, Microsoft now uses this keyboard shortcut for some other functions. So, how do we paste without formatting in the recent versions of Word? The first option is that we press CTRL and V, and after the content has been pasted, we press CTRL again to open the paste options, and then press T to remove the formatting. By the way, if the paste options don't pop up for some reason, you could also use the mouse and click onto the paste dropdown in the Home tab, and then click on the last option to keep text only. Now, for those of you who are used to working with the keyboard shortcut, I present to you the second option. We simply assign the keyboard shortcut again by going to File, Options, Customize Ribbon, and at the bottom where it says Keyboard Shortcuts, we click on Customize. In the Categories list, we scroll to the very bottom and then we select All Commands. And in the Commands list, we search for the command Paste Text Only. Then we select this command, click into the Press New Shortcut key field, press the combination CTRL SHIFT V, and click on Assign. Afterwards, we can close the options and start using this shortcut. If that video was helpful for you and you'd like to support my channel, then please hit the like and the subscribe button. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.